To prevent the joists from twisting and bowing, it is important that blocking is installed every 6 feet along the length of the joist. If the deck is less than 12 feet, then the blocking should be installed at mid-span.